EBSCO Connect is our customer community site, providing access to product documentation, promotional and training materials, as well as customer support case management and forums to facilitate peer-to-peer information sharing. Searching EBSCO Connect for help is easy and can be done from any screen using the search box on the home screen or clicking the magnifying glass in the top toolbar elsewhere on the site. Begin typing search terms into the search box. As you type, EBSCO Connect suggests articles that match your search terms. Or enter your terms and click the magnifying glass button to view a result list of all related articles. On the search results screen, your terms are highlighted for each article result. You can refine your search results using the facets in the column on the left. You can limit results by sources, as well as documentation type and EBSCO product. You can also use the product help link in the top toolbar to look for resources by product name. Once you select a product name, click the link to view a list of all available articles related to that product. Having an account on EBSCO Connect provides customers with a view into the cases associated with their account, as well as other community features. If you have been provided a login, you can enter it on this screen. Or if you need to request an account, click the Request Your EBSCO Connect Account link and fill in your information. Customer support will create your account and send the information to you. Once you are logged in, you will see additional options on the home screen. You can track your EBSCO support cases as well as create a new case. Click the Create a Case link to begin creating a case. As you type a subject for your case, EBSCO Connect suggests help articles that may answer your question. Click a link to read a suggested article. If you still need to submit a case to EBSCO support, complete the Create a Case form and click Submit. If desired, you can attach files to your case by dragging a file into the box or clicking Upload Files and locating them on your computer. You can view previously submitted cases and edit them to respond with additional information or notify customer support that your issue has been resolved. Community groups is another way to get your questions answered by allowing you to talk directly with other customers about your EBSCO products and services. View the available groups and select one to read posts from members or post your own question. Once you select a group, you can join it and select the frequency at which you receive notifications from the group. By default, you will receive a weekly digest from every group you join. Click the post field to create a new group message or use the links under another user's post to like, comment, or share it. You can customize your account by clicking the icon in the upper right corner and selecting one of the available options. When editing your profile, you can add a photo by clicking the camera icon and uploading a file from your computer. Click the Edit link to update your information in your profile. Further enhance your EBSCO support experience with the latest news and stay abreast of system issues with our Alerts feature.